Chief Architect X12 has several new drafting and project management features. Let's begin by looking at the Migration and Save As template tools. When you first install and open Chief Architect X12, you will see the Migrate Settings dialog. We have made changes to the migration settings to encourage you to use the latest toolbar configuration in template plan and layout file. In past versions, this migration option only appeared upon installation. In X12, you can reset your migrate settings to migrate at any time under Preferences. A Save As template tool is available for both plan and layout files. When you have a completed project with all of your typical elements, the Save As template will remove the architectural objects and lets you selectively remove other elements to create a template for plans and layouts. This is an easy way to leverage your past work for future projects. Saved plan views have added functionality. You can modify saved plan view names, link the view when sending to layout, control the display of pony walls, manage the save options, and control all of your default settings. In the release of X12, Term Annotation Sets was renamed to Default Sets to better describe the tool that controls the collection of several defaults. Revision clouds can have multiple default settings. They can be associated with your active defaults to control the layer, color, and other attributes. Saved views have been added to elevations, cameras, and CAD details. These saved views store all your default settings associated with these specific views. Schedules can be created in a floor plan view, elevation, or a CAD detail. The project browser has a new folder for schedules for easy access regardless of where it was created. From the schedule folder, you can open and manage your schedule from a central location. The spell check now checks schedules and highlights words that are misspelled or it does not recognize. Schedules, such as doors, windows, and cabinets, can now include items across categories. Have a door that you want to place in the window schedule? You can do that now. In the schedule panel for a door, change the category to the window schedule. Notice you can include the door in multiple schedules. When I open the window schedule, you can see the door is now included. A materials list polyline is a great way to generate a materials list for a specific area. The materials list polyline can now span across multiple floors, with an added refinement of what to include and exclude by floor. If you are working on a remodeling addition, this added functionality can help make it an easier process for the materials takeoff. A new tool is available to calculate a list of materials specifically for decks. When you select a deck room, a new Calculate Structural Materials List tool is available on the lower Edit toolbar. The materials list generated for the deck will include the framing members that may be located on the floor below. When you make changes in a materials list, such as adding a formula, you can use Undo to revert the change. Many of the items included in the materials list have a components panel. In the components panel, you will see the detail used for calculating the materials list. In X12, we have added the components panel for all items that are included in the materials list, such as this deck beam to control and better understand the detail of the materials calculations. In addition to a fills pattern, a new fill background is available with control for the color and transparency. Existing dimension lines can be extended with a new Extend Edit handle at the end of a dimension string. You can use this handle to both extend and contract the dimensions, making it easy to update and revise your dimensions using the original dimension string properties. Dimension extensions can be edited by double-clicking on a specific dimension extension. This will open up the dimension line specification directly for that extension. Dimension extensions can also be toggled to include or exclude the centerline CL marker using the new Centerline Edit tool. Dimension values can now be suppressed. You will find this setting on the Segments panel within the Dimension Line specification. For example, if you want to use EQ for equal spacing, you can enter that text and then suppress the dimension value. Multiple layout files can be opened simultaneously, making it easy to work on several projects or copy and paste between layout files. Through the project browser, layout pages can be copied to quickly replicate pages, such as creating a second floor layout page. There are several great new features in Chief Architect X12, and you can expect to see it in early 2020. And remember, all new software purchases include a year of support and software assurance. So, if you are not currently a customer, get started with Chief Architect today.